We're back here on part two of WWE's match. And here it is. Oh no! Oh my gosh, Emily Pooplehead has just thrown him a weapon. But it's not gonna work. You gotta get them both pinned. Come on, Ethan, you can do it. Get Emily Pooplehead, she's causing the most pain.
No, no. How is that not her?
Hurry, hurry, get her down, get her down, pin her.
Emily, this is not supposed to be real. It's not supposed to actually hurt you.
Stick to the script, you're supposed to be pinned. If you want. Hurry, hurry, pin her down.
Maybe if I pass her out, then she'll get knocked out.
Pin her down, pin her down. We gotta count to three. One, two. Oh my gosh, she's out, she's out. Get Nolan pinned, get Nolan pinned. One, two. Oh my gosh, he's back up again. Let's see the damage caused today. Oh. Oh dang, I think Ethan is gonna go for the ladder. Aw, dang. Come on, pin him, pin him. Enough with the damage, you've caused enough damage. Pin him. Pin him, you wimp.
Choke him.
Oh my gosh. Come on! Get up, Ethan! Get up! Pin him! Pin him! Oh my gosh! One! Oh my gosh, he's back up! Emily Pooplehead tried to give him a wedgie! Come on! Come on, pin him! Pin up your little people! One! Two! Oh my gosh, he's lifting! He's lifting! He's not complete! One! Two! Oh, he's lifting! He's lifting!
I'm gonna clip him like this!
Oh my gosh! And here it is! One! Oh my gosh, he's lifting! Come on, Ethan! Use all your strength! One! Two! Three! Too late! Emily Pooplehead and Rock and Roll and Nolan have taken the championship. Yeah. Too bad, Ethan. Too bad.